He's launching an attack. There's not much hope in it succeeding, but at least his family gets to see him on TV. There's now more than a minute between them. There's a few riders jockeying for position at the front. It's an attack! The Entente and the escape group is far from cordial. There are a couple of riders who want to go it alone. There's considerable daylight back to the peloton, and they don't seem to want to react. They're moving along at a fair lick. You've just got to hang on.
It looks like the pack has bitten the dust collectively, but the riders would seem to be okay to carry on.
The breakaway is not to everybody's liking. The peloton has significantly increased its speed. We're into the last third of the race. We'll soon know the final outcome.
A couple of teams have set themselves up as pacemakers for the pack. They obviously don't have anybody in the breakaway group. This climb is feared by many riders. The percentages are very high. Oh, the list of those left behind goes on rising. There's an attack from inside the breakaway group. Breakaway! There's a report over the radio of a rider coming off his bike. But apparently, he's back in the saddle. Only 15 kilometers left.
Counterattack by Quintana. Counterattack by Adam Yates.
Falling behind! A team leader is falling behind! The finish line is getting close. The riders just passed the 10 kilometers road sign. Nibali in counterattack. Wow! That's one attack that's going to leave a good few in its wake! And he spurts away from the group. He's going for victory. There are just 5 kilometers left. Vincenzo Nibali goes on to the attack.
Acceleration by Nairo Quintana.
It's going to be very fast.
Victory for Nairo Quintana.
We're waiting for the back markers, who appear to be fairly numerous in this difficult race. and here are the key moments of the race.